The US president has given a landmark speech in Poland hours after Vladimir Putin used his own address to blame the West for the war in Ukraine. Tens of thousands of people clapped and cheered as Joe Biden declared, "Russia will never win."
A presidential speech in Poland. 30,000 people, including NATO leaders, gathered outside the Royal Palace in Warsaw to watch Joe Biden mark the impending one-year anniversary of the war in Ukraine, where the US president had been the day before.
And I can report, Kyiv stands strong. Kyiv stands proud. It stands tall. And most important, it stands free.
Reaffirming his pledge, Putin will be defeated.
When President Putin ordered his tanks to roll into Ukraine, he thought we would roll over. He was wrong. The Ukrainian people are too brave. America, Europe, a coalition of nations from the Atlantic to the Pacific, we were too unified. We'll never grind down the will of the free. And Ukraine will never be a victory for Russia. Never.
The man who gave the order to invade gave his own speech, blaming the West. President Putin saying it was them who has unleashed the war and we used and are using the force to stop it. His two-hour State of the Nation address splintered by applause and standing ovations as he announced Russia would be suspending its participation in a major nuclear arms agreement with the US, adding the Kremlin would restart nuclear testing if America did so first.
Deeply unfortunate and irresponsible. We'll be watching carefully to see what Russia actually does.
As reports emerge, China's leader is planning to visit Moscow for a summit.
We are also increasingly concerned that China may be planning to provide lethal support for Russia's war.
The speech broadcast across Russia while missiles fell on the southern Ukraine town of Kherson, killing six civilians.
This war is never a necessity. It's a tragedy.
In London, Jessica Millward, Nine News.